more important than the books is that how you cover a book. If ever you get a book, whatever it may be, the most important thing is you cover it 100%. Take a pack number of things and then do them exhaustively. That's most important. So as far as the names are concerned, in physics, the most important book for theoretical point of view is H.C. Verma. After that, for solving, there are a lot of commercial sets of problems available in the market. Maybe Arihant's, maybe Singh's and all. There are millions of them. Take any one. Don't take too many of them. Take any one. But the main thing should be you should solve it 100%.
For maths, I used a book written by Samir Bansal, Amarnath Anand's book for the algebra. For physics, I used the Erdo and Croteau. For chemistry, for physical chemistry, I use Peter Atkins. Might some of you would have known. For organic, I use Claydon and J.D. March. And inorganic, I use J.D. Lee.
Chemistry लगती थी मुझे, मतलब marks कम आते थे उसमें. अच्छा लगता था, समझ जाता था, पर marks नहीं आ रहे, अजीब बात है. Inorganic chemistry, तो वो सबसे बड़ी difficulty थी मेरे लिए. Overcome मैंने किया तो पहले syllabus देखा, फिर मैंने questions देखा पिछले साल का, तो देखा कि भाई ये तो NCERT से ज़्यादातर पूछ रहा है, तो वही सोच लिया कि भाई NCERT को line by line पढ़ लो, board भी हो जाएगा, ये भी हो जाएगा.
So chemistry was something that you did not like. But which was your favorite subject?
I like physics.
Physics.
Yeah.
Can you tell these guys how to prepare for physics?
Erodo. I know Erodo.
So Erodo is the book that you use for.
Yeah. First.
What about the other
Singh,
subjects?
Maths. Maths is only. So Singh ke Arihant ki jo books hai, FIITJEE ki packages le lo ya myPAT ki questions le lo. That's more than enough.
For physics, I used the main book was H.C. Verma. And then there was university physics for the theory mainly, Erodo for some questions of mechanics, and then there was DC Pandey for optics, and Cengage for electromagnetic. So for maths, there was Cengage for all the different portions of maths, algebra, coordinate geometry, vectors, etc. There was R.D. Sharma for the board stuff, from that there was S.L. Loni for trigonometry. For chemistry, there was M.S. Chon and Himanshu Pandey for organic chemistry. For inorganic chemistry, mainly the NCERT suffice. For physical chemistry, there was Narendra Vasti and GRB publications.
Well, coming to books, for maths, I followed the 5-book series of Origin by S.K. Gulzer. And for physics, for theory, I referred to Resnick Halliday. For problems, I solved Erodo and DC Pandey and also Cengage. For physical chemistry, I referred to Narendra Vasti. For organic chemistry, Balaji publications, M.S. Chauhan and GRB publications. For inorganic chemistry, the NCERT textbooks and JEE.
First of all, it is not important to get a lot of books. You pick a few books and start solving them. There are a few cliche books that are must for JEE preparation, like H.C. Verma for physics is a very good book. You can get thorough with their concepts. But I would like to suggest it is important to solve each and every problem of that book which you do. It is not like that ki first 2-10 questions are mushkil the, chhod diye book kandi ban kar diya. First 10 questions asaan the, to bas ho gaya mera. Matlab mujhe sab aata hai, main aur nahi karunga. That's not good. Karo to achhe se karo. Like physics, I told you H.C. Verma. For organic chemistry, I use Himanshu Pandey. In maths, I did not use any specific book. For calculus, I use Samir Bansal.
So books are not like that important. More important than choosing a particular book is like, take my guidance is take any book in the market and do it fully. Like you do not have to take thousands of books and just like search which one book is best. Mm-hmm. Every book is designed for like cracking the exam, and most of them are like good enough to do that. The only thing is that you need to be like focused on like how do you have to complete the whole book rather than just doing a part of it. And